بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Rules. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you Ibn Kathir narration. I will teach you Ibn Kathir narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Ibn Kathir easily. Repeated questions in a phrase, الاستفهام المتكرر. What is the definition of repeated question in a phrase? Repeated question is a question that is repeated twice in a phrase, and the question in Hamza has a fatha, and the second Hamza carries a kasra. This occurs in 9 surahs in 11 positions. These are the positions of the repeated question in a phrase. Its rule. Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazzi and Comble, reads with a question in the first and the second. Exception. There is one place of exception to this in Surah Al-Ankabut. In this place, he reads with a proclamation for the first and a question for the second. Thus, the ayah of Surah Al-Ankabut 28-29 is read as إنكم لتأتون الفاحشة, which is in ayah 28, إنكم proclamation, إنكم لتأتون الفاحشة, إنكم, يعني this is with a proclamation. And in the second ayah, which is in 29, he says إنكم. So he reads with a question for the second. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Quraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.